the idiots in the room, will they please stand up, said the sarcastic teacher. After a long silence, one freshman rose to his feet. Now then, mister, why do you consider yourself an idiot? Inquired the teacher with a sneer. Well, actually I don't, said the student, but I hate to see you standing up there all by yourself.